Take 1 minute to ace, constant total, and difference. Constant total refers to a situation where the sum or overall amount of something remains the same, regardless of how the individual components are arranged or distributed. Let's have some examples. A constant total can be the total number of pages in a book that remains the same no matter how many pages was read or left unread. Another example can be that of pizza slices, where the total remains unchanged no matter how you slice or share it. A constant difference, on the other hand, is a fixed numerical value that represents the consistent gap or interval between two or more numbers. A constant difference generally occurs when there is an equal change in different things. Imagine Jane and Ben has 5 and 3 sweets, respectively. If they were to give away the same number of sweets, you can observe that the difference between the two of them does not change throughout. That's all for now. Subscribe for more topics and take 1 minute to ace them.